Test, test, 1, 2, 3.
Great job. ceremony will be starting in 10 minutes, so please make your way to your seats. I repeat, the commencement ceremony will be starting in 10 minutes, so please make your way to your seats. Thank you and enjoy the ceremony.
Thank you. staff, welcome to the fourth fall commencement exercises of the University of Arkansas at Monticello. We're so very pleased that you are here with us today and celebrating this very special day with us. First, I have a few announcements to make. Just so you'll be more familiar with our facility, located on the east side of the foyer are restrooms as well as medical staff should you need them. We also have a parenting room with live feed of our ceremony that's available in the room right off the front entrance of our building. We have our police officers, staff, and student workers located throughout the field house if you should need them for assistance. And please notice that we have two south exits here in the field house, as well as an emergency exit over to my left. Parents and families, a private photographer will be taking shots of each of your graduates. Proofs will be mailed to the permanent home address for each of your students. Please note, however, that UAL will be sending one complimentary 5x7 print to each graduate. And finally, please silence your cell phones. Thank you. It is now my great pleasure to introduce to you the Chancellor of the University of Arkansas at Monticello, Dr. Carla Hughes.
Thank you, Dr. Goss. Welcome to this special day. A celebration of perseverance, hard work, and accomplishment. It is indeed an honor to share this day with all UAM graduates. At this time, Rob Leonard, Campus Minister for the Missionary Baptist Student Fellowship, will give the invocation. Please stand and remain standing after the invocation for the singing of our national anthem, led by Mr. Joe Burgess. Joe received his bachelor's degree in music from UAM in 1992. Rob?
Let's pray. Father, thank you for all the families who have gathered here. The support, the care, and the encouragement that they've given to all of these candidates all along the way through their academic careers. Father, thank you for the staff and the faculty that are here, for their ability to mentor and teach and train and prepare the graduates that stand before us. For the administration, Father, you keep this institution working for the betterment of our community, for these students. Father, we just pray that you would keep your hand on all of us as we gather before you, because we're on the edge, we're on the verge of a great beginning, a great celebration of possibility. And Father, as much as in us is, we have prepared and we're ready for what is to come, but our vision is limited and our knowledge is finite. And so we cannot really possibly be ready for what is to come because we don't know what's coming. But you do. And so we pray that you would make our hearts willing for the challenges that are in front of us as an institution, as families, as graduates. Father, that you would give us passion and courage and boldness to follow you close and to become the people that you've called us to be. God, help us to rise up to the challenges that we face. And we'll give you all the honor and all the glory, for we know that none of this is possible without you. And we ask all these things in the name of your Son, Jesus. Amen. Amen.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched
everyone who has had a role in preparation for today's program, especially our physical plant staff and all who serve on the Commencement Planning Committee. It is my pleasure to introduce my colleagues who are seated on stage. Please hold your applause until all are recognized. Mr. John Goodson from Texarkana, appointed by the governor to serve on the 10-member Board of Trustees for the University of Arkansas System. Dr. Michael Moore, Vice President for Academic Affairs of the University of Arkansas System and Chief Academic Officer of the University. From the UAM Board of Visitors, Mr. Greg Reed from Warren and Dr. Betty Gregg from Monticello. On the Chancellor's Leadership Team are Dr. Peggy Doss, Vice Chancellor for Academic Affairs, Jeff Weaver, Vice Chancellor for Advancement, Alex Becker, Vice Chancellor for Finance and Administration, Dr. Moses Goldman, Vice Chancellor for Student Engagement, Linda Rushing, Vice Chancellor for the College of Technology at Crossett, and Bob Ware, Vice Chancellor of the College of Technology at McGee. And may I also introduce my husband, Colonel L.R. Hughes, who's in the audience. Please join me in recognizing these individuals. You know, at the heart of our academic programs are the faculty who have taught and mentored the students we are celebrating today. Faculty, please stand and let us recognize you. I would also like to thank Dr. Mary Stewart, professor in the School of Mathematics and Natural Sciences, and the Teacher of the Year selected by the students of Alpha Chi for carrying the UAM mace, and Dr. Rob Ficklin, Associate Dean and Professor in the College of Forestry, Agriculture, and Natural Resources for serving as the herald. You know, UAM is a very special place. Many of our students are the first in their families to attend college. This may not sound like a big deal, but it is. Education changes lives, and often the first generation college graduate influences brothers, sisters, cousins, sometimes parents, to pursue post-secondary education. UAM has a tradition of recognizing those in the graduating class who are first-generation college graduates. If you are the first in your family, will you please stand and be recognized? I'm especially proud of those students because I too was a first generation graduate. Now, in addition to this recognition at graduation, these graduates receive a first generation Lapel pin. And so, graduates, please thank your Student Government Association representatives for bringing this idea forward and making it happen. At this time, I would ask Mr. John Goodson to bring greetings on behalf of the Board of Trustees. Mr. Goodson.
Thank you, Chancellor. As Chairman of the Board of Trustees of the University of Arkansas, I bring you greetings this morning. As a trustee, this is the most significant role that we're asked to play because it's the finished product that we see. Now, as we go through the program this morning, a lot of people will be recognized, a lot of people will be thanked. We'll thank the faculty and staff, we'll thank all the people around. And we have 20 schools in the University of Arkansas system. And I've gone to a lot of graduations in the last 8 years. But as I was reflecting back on my comments today, I realized that there had been a void. We will congratulate y'all on graduation and your achievements. But who we should really thank is y'all for making this choice to be part of this school and to be part of our system. If y'all had not made that choice, all these smiles and these happy faces that you see in this room today would be a part of it. So to y'all, I say enjoy the day. And once again, thank you very much for choosing our school. Thank you.
Dr. Michael Moore will now bring greetings on behalf of the University of Arkansas System.
Good morning. On behalf of Dr. Bobby and the leadership at the University of Arkansas System Office, it is my pleasure to bring congratulations and greetings to you and commend the graduates on their outstanding academic achievement. I'd like to thank the faculty and also extend thanks to the parents and family and loved ones that are in the stands today that provided valuable support. I also have the pleasure at the University of Arkansas System Office of leading a fairly new initiative called the University of Arkansas System University, and get to serve as sort of the leader of that opportunity that was put together a few years ago with the support and guidance of folks like Trustee Goodson and other members of the board. Today marks a milestone for us in that pathway as well. Today will be the final commencement that the graduates from the University of Arkansas System University join the folks here at the University of Arkansas at Monticello. And I want to take this opportunity to do a couple things. First, I want to extend a truly heartfelt thanks to UAM for their guidance and support as we launch this new initiative, which is intended to help bring working adults primarily who have tried college a couple times before back into the fold to give them a chance to go to school. There simply was not another school in the UA system that was capable and willing to support us in this initiative. Some of the faculty at UAM teach for us. I want to thank you for what you do for our students in the classroom. I was visiting with some of our graduates a moment ago, and some of you were singled out by name as among their favorite professors that they had during their journey to university. Our faculty come from across the entire UA system. But I want to send a special thanks to the staff at UAM who had to deal with the difficult task of really supporting two universities at one time. Folks in the financial aid office, which I'm sure we drove nuts at times, the registrar's office, our classes only last 6 weeks, they work on a completely different rhythm, we charge different prices than they do, and it sometimes created some headaches for the group down here. And without your help, we would not be able to be where we are today. And I'd like to send a special thanks to Chancellor Hughes, who, whenever we needed help to resolve a problem or difficulty, always stepped up to help do what's in the best interest of our students. And finally, I'd like to take just a moment to talk to you about the 80-some-odd graduates that are at the back of your program that represent the graduates this time from the University of Arkansas System University. They're a little different than the other graduates you see here today. You see, our students don't start really right out of high school and come to college in a traditional path. I have a student sitting back there that started her college journey in 1981. I have a student that attended 5 universities before walking across the stage today with a college degree from university. I have people that are working 2 jobs that live in a town with 2 brick and mortar colleges that couldn't find a way to graduate because they were too busy, and so the only way to finish was online. We've got a very focused mission. We serve a very, very special student, and I am so, so proud of our graduates. I'd like to ask those graduates from the university to please stand and be recognized, and congratulations on your achievement.
Very special time. We will have now our presentation of candidates for their degrees. So graduates, as I call your school, please stand and remain standing. We'll begin with our undergraduate degrees. University of Arkansas System eVersity. Please stand. College of Technology, McGee. College of Technology, Crossett. Division of General Studies. School of Social and Behavioral Sciences. School of Mathematical and Natural Sciences. College of Forestry, Agriculture, and Natural Resources. School of Education. School of Computer Information Systems. School of Business. School of Arts and Humanities. And now for our graduate degrees, our master's degrees. College of Forestry, Agriculture, and Natural Resources. School of Education. School of Arts and Humanities. Chancellor Hughes, these candidates have completed the requirements for their respective degrees as established by the faculty. Therefore, I'm pleased to recommend the conferring of their individual degrees.
Candidates, by the authority vested in me by the Board of Trustees and the President of the University of Arkansas System, and upon the recommendation of the faculty of the University of Arkansas at Monticello, I confer upon you the degree to which you are entitled, with all rights, honors, and privileges appertaining thereto. Please be seated.
So as the students prepare to come forward, I'd like to remind the audience to not leave your seat to take photographs. And as I mentioned earlier, we do have a professional photographer who will be taking a photo of each of your graduates, and a copy will be sent to the permanent home address. So will the students please come forward to receive your diploma as names are called by the Herald. We'll begin with a pudding and presentation of our master's degrees, then followed by undergraduate degrees.
Master's School of Education, Holman John Russell Horn. Miranda Shea Garza. Kelsey L. Madden. Ashlyn Elizabeth Pilon. Victoria Dominique Bennett. Sarah B. Pippin. Gary B. Smith. Justin A. Bounds. School of Arts and Humanities, Thomas G. Townsend, summa cum laude. Cherie A. Overstreet, cum laude. Ruth Gordon. School of Business, Caleb M. Reeves. Reagan Haynes, summa cum laude. Malaysia R. Smith. Shannon R. Rentier. School of Computer Information Systems, Robert Lee Harrison, cum laude. Christian M. Taylor. Joseph R. Palmer. Christopher J. Evans. Zach R. Butler. School of Education, Willie J. Benton Tatum, magna cum laude. Betty K. Fowler, magna cum laude. Jordan N. Herbner. Taylor Ann Ross. Giovanna Mugana. Dalen Chantal St. John, magna cum laude. Mary E. Ferracci, cum laude. Macy A. Mitchell, magna cum laude. Courtney Ann Tombola, magna cum laude. Madison M. Collins, magna cum laude. Jenna Nicole Penny, magna cum laude. Kaylee J. White. Samantha S. Ford, magna cum laude. Sydney Smith. Torin S. Cox, magna cum laude. Laquan Day. Sylvester J. Augustine. Terrian Grimm. Jeremy A. Jackson. Anthony C. Walker. Charlene T. Perry. Ashley Reed. Roberta Mirabel Hernandez, magna cum laude. Anna L. Slaughter. Haley Danielle Taylor. Alicia J. McIntyre, magna cum laude. Rachel L. Nichols, magna cum laude. Heather A. Williams, cum laude. Ryan Mason. Caleb M. Warman. Magda K. Ramos. Roshana A. Jackson.
You killed her!
Sheldon Gregory. Trisha J. Savelle, cum laude. College of Forestry, Agriculture, and Natural Resources. Tara L. Mayer. Cameron Johnson. Courtney Leggett. Lakeland Sherby. Christina M. Cook. Nathaniel J. Cagle. School of Mathematical and Natural Sciences. Caitlin D. Horton. Ashton L. Gray. Sydney K. Moore. School of Social and Behavioral Sciences. Rachel B. Langley, magna cum laude. Ricky F. Amos. Zach W. Johnson. Guy D. Scarborough. Miranda J. Strong, cum laude. Kayla D. Vickery, cum laude. Bonnie R. Robinson, cum laude. Jonathan M. Dillard. Noah M. Smith. Bethany H. Tapia, cum laude.
Miranda.
Ashley LaShun Morgan, cum laude. Dion Hakeem Rashad Knox. Stacy A. Hopkins. Jane Inez Lopez. Brian Clark Higgins. Division of General Studies. Jessica B. Lanford. Angela Y. Anderson. Crystal P. Conyers. Jasmine Curtis. Christine Michelle Dillard. Brandon T. Sims. Contessa Ellison. Marika L. Brown Dodds. Sierra B. Hartman. Courtney L. Hicks. Aisha B. Hayward. William C. Hamlin. Jamisha Z. Madden. Ayanna R. Jackson. Luz M. Tapia. College of Technology, CrossFit, Jada M. Bolden. College of Technology, McGee, Rashad D. Henderson. Curtis D. Adams. Tanya Hayden Parker. Shalisa L. Booney. Amanda L. Leftwich Bart. Stephen Butler. Ashley Talbert. Ashley L. Watley. Ashlyn E. Fontenot. Taylor B. Day. Dylan Blaine Lunsford. Doris Michelle McKinney. Samantha M. Lloyd. Kristen Lee Smitter. University, Dana Schroyer. Liz Nayeli Garza. Stephanie D. Shelton. Randall J. Motz. Jordan E. Ball. Jamie L. Farrell. Daniel A. Sims. Amy D. Finley. Tequila M. Marshall. Latoya D. Muldrew. Trinetta Johnson. Lisa D. Jackson. Sarah D. Roper. Rachel M. Petrie. Linda A. Gist. Jessica N. Kuye. Claudia A. C. Brian Miller. Renisha L. Butler. Tracy L. G. Anita D. Anderson. Felicia B. Connor. Lisa R. Wade. April O'Neill. Elizabeth Hilburn. Demetrius F. Rose. Jasmine T. Marks.
A very special group of individuals who have made a significant impact on their communities and their professions. As students, you have benefited from their legacy, and it is now your opportunity to make a way for the next generation. Having complied with the requirements for graduation, you are granted a one-year membership to the UAM Alumni Association with all the rights, privileges, and obligations which graduation from this university provides. Your continued membership in the Alumni Association, as well as your support of your college, are important as you make your mark in the world. I now confer you official alumnus status and welcome you to the UAM Alumni Association and the Ball Weevil family for life. Congratulations.
And when you don't think it can get any better, this is the moment you've been waiting for. You may now move the tassel from the right side to the left side. Congratulations, graduates. Please know that we are proud of you. You have enriched our lives as you have pursued your dreams. Always know you are welcome here, and we look forward to hearing about great things from you. Congratulations, UAM graduates.
Thank you, Dr. Hughes. After we sing the alma mater, we will be led by the platform members, followed by our faculty, and then our graduates. We do ask that all of our guests please remain seated until the last graduate has exited the field house. So now, if you would please stand for the singing of the alma mater led by Scott Carroll.
Please join along. You'll find the words in your program and on the screen. screen.
On our city's southern border, reared against the sky, proudly stands our alma mater as the years go by. Forward ever be our watchword, conquer and prevail. Hail to thee, our alma mater, UAM, all hail. Cherished by her sons and daughters, memory sweet shall throng. Round our hearts, our alma mater, as we sing thy song. Forward ever be our watchword, conquer and prevail. Hail to thee, our alma mater, UAM, all hail. Through the years, O alma mater, memory sweet shall throng. Round our hearts, our alma mater, as we sing our song. Forward ever be our watchword, conquer and prevail. Hail to thee, our alma mater, UAM, all hail.
Thank you.